Hey there. I'm here in the Paharganj area of Delhi, near the New Delhi railway station and Old Delhi, Connaught Place. And I'm going to walk over to the Jama Masjid, which is the grand mosque here in Delhi, the largest mosque in all of India. Paharganj is over that way to the right. But I wanted to walk down the little lanes behind here, show a different side of Delhi, and maybe get lost. We'll see. Very likely. First, I think I have to get across the New Delhi railway station and the tracks. Hello, good afternoon, sir. And so that's where I'm walking right now, and then I will just be wandering around. I don't have my phone or anything like that, so we'll just be asking people which way, Jama Masjid. It is definitely going to be some very fascinating exploring. Alright, things are opening up here a bit. Lots of street food. It rained last night and has turned to a muddy mess. Up here, I will go right and get to the train station. New Delhi.
Hello, hello.
But from here, I'm going to Old Delhi, across the train station. That is Paharganj main bazaar up there. All right, made it across the train station. Now I'm just walking this way and hoping for the best. Wow, check out this load here. Damn, that is incredible. This is Delhi. It's like this sprawling medieval village of 30 million people or whatever it is. And I'm now already pretty much lost. I have no idea if this is the right direction. Jama Masjid? Huh? Thank you. Got a sign there, Paharganj, where I came from. Delhi gates this way. I don't want to ask one of the rickshaw guys because they don't think I want to ride there. good. How are you? I'm great. All right, gonna get back in those smaller lanes there. This is pretty cool back in here. I don't know if it's the right direction, but... Okay, someone said this direction, but now I'm not sure straight or right. Jama Masjid? Jama Masjid? This. Thank you. All right. I wanted to get back into these smaller, quieter lanes. I might remember this place once when I got a rickshaw ride back from the Grand Mosque, a bicycle rickshaw ride, and the guy wanted to stop and give me like a tour of this temple that was back down this little alley. It might be through that door there. I could be wrong. That was like a decade ago. A lot of alleys here, so it could have been a different one, but that door just looked a little familiar. It was really amazing inside too. Incredibly intricate paintings and carvings and stuff. Oh wow. Shiva, Sai Baba, Hanuman, I don't know, Goddess, Radha maybe, I don't know about that, Krishna, maybe that's a young Krishna. Somebody said left here. This is really trippy exploring, man. It is thick. Check out these wires. Like, somehow that makes sense and gets the power to people. It just looks so unsafe. Another big load here. It's hard to stop filming because there's just so much going on. It's worth seeing. let's see what's up ahead. I feel like I should be getting fairly close. Supposedly, it's down this one. This guy was going there, so get a ride. Rickshaw traffic jam.
Hey, Adam.
Be quicker to walk. There it is.
Jama Masjid.
Yeah.
Okay, front view, yeah?